2570. Thanks, see you later. Bye, person 2145846. Without names, there would be greater chance of you failing the history test. You'd have to remember everyone's number, and it would be hard to nickname your friends because if person 1458 46, you sure did you person 145, your friend will be mistaken with the real person 145. Sorry if I'm getting way ahead of myself. But as you already guessed, I'm going to tell you about names. Seems like an unusual topic, right? Well, then you don't see how important names are. To know this, you need to first know what names are. A name is a word or words that describe a person, place, or thing for identification. Now you can know why names are important. Names are important not only for identification, but also for communication. A person's name can be a clue to his or her gender, and maybe to personality too, especially if it's female. We also need names because, well, think about it. Would you want to be called person 102483? Knowing a person's name helps form a closer connection. Does your name affect your personality? Well, does it? Sure. If you meet a person named Mary and she's a very common person that you can find, that matches. Same goes with a rare name and a rare personality. But what about people with a name that does not reflect his or her personality? Well, first, let me explain this to you. Appearance for name is something that fits the family. They wouldn't name you something totally different. That's why some people have matching names and personalities. On the other hand, not everyone grows up to be like his or her parents or siblings and can grow up contrary to what the name suggests. This can be a moving on, how many names are even in the world? For the number of first names in the world is 5,163. For last names, there is 151,671 last names. This is because there are more shared and common first names than last names. There are also full names that are shared, such as John Smith's, with 47,282, James Bond, 1,028, Harry Potter, 108, George Bush, 461, Emily Dickinson, 33, and Johnny Cash, 34. Wow, there are a lot of John Smiths. I thought that John was the most popular name. Turns out I'm wrong. The most popular name in the world is Mohammed. This name is used for males, and last year, 7,400 boys were named Mohammed. They're all spelled differently. Wow, I know a lot about names. I could become a name scientist if there was a name. So let's go back to the first question. What are names? Now I know that names are a whole new world to discover, and a whole new